back.
We already discussed this. You can't work here.
We have a problem because I'm not leaving until I get my job back.
I'm sorry, but as I've explained, it's the company's policy.
Company policy is wrong.
Do I need to call the police?
Sure, that's what most people do when they see someone with mental illness.
You got let go because you lied on your employment application.
Bullshit.